All right, guys, we're going to talk about one of the crowd favorites on how to do wheelies. If you've ever looked at someone doing wheelies or doing manuals and thought, you know, I wish I could do that, we're going to try and give you a few tips on how you can improve your wheelies, and obviously wheelies leading into manuals. But first, you've got to master the art of the wheelie. Tip number one, find yourself a nice flat bit of ground and practice. Tip two, when you're in your gears, you want to find like a middle of the range gear to maintain momentum. You don't want to be in like a really easy gear, or you don't want to be in a really hard gear. You sort of want to be in one of those middle gears where you sort of can maintain your momentum as well. Thirdly, when you're yanking up on the bars as well, you want to sort of push your pedal forward, and you want to give, you know, when you're lifting the bike in the air, you're cranking on your pedal as well, and you sort of want to get to that balance point. So a lot of people get a bit concerned when they get to that balance point, they're going to fall backwards and whatnot as well. Well, the trick to that is covering your back brake. So when you're getting a little bit too far back, you really want to sort of feather that back brake. That's going to bring you forward. And then again, whilst you're pedaling as well, if the front end's dipping, you want to sort of give that little bit of extra momentum, so you're sort of going to maintain that balance point, and that's the art to it. All right, guys, so we've got a flat bit of ground. You sort of, when you want to get the wheelie up in the air, you want to give it a big rip on the bars, and you want to give your pedals a big crank. Obviously, if you're going to go too far back, you want to counter it with your body weight, and remember to really sort of feather that back brake so you can catch yourself from falling backwards. So big crank and you're up in the air. Another good trick to like maintaining your wheelie is obviously momentum. So if you're going a bit quicker, and as you're getting better at your wheelies, you'll find you're going further and further and further. And then once you get really, really good at your wheelies, you can actually start to stop pedaling. And that's where you're sort of leading into, you know, doing your manuals as well. So next step after that is obviously into your manuals.